This is my presentation for Leadership 30 on a local leader. Who did I interview? I interviewed our vice principal at BCS 2000, Mr. James Walker, and I asked him a series of questions to find out what type of leader he was, why did he want to become that, and what some qualities he wants to work on and what some qualities he has. What made him want to become a teacher and a vice principal? When Mr. Walker was in grade 8, he always wanted to become a teacher. It was his dream since then. Vice principal, he never thought he would become, but when the opportunity came upon him when he moved here, he took it. Because, one, it was more money, and two, it was a new opportunity. He now enjoys working as vice principal. Does he think he's an effective leader? Mr. Walker believes he's an effective leader most times here in the school. He believes he's an effective leader because he has good relationships with the students and other staff members. When he has to give bad news, it comes easier since he has a good relationship with them, but when it comes to the good stuff, it becomes very easy. What type of leader is Mr. Walker? I asked Mr. Walker a series of questions to figure out what kind of leader he was. He said he was aiming to lead with motivation and inspiration, but I also found out that he tries to get admiration using charm, or in his case, humor. So I would consider Mr. Walker a mix between transformational leader and charismatic leader. Does he have any weaknesses he'd like to work on as a leader? Mr. Walker says he has three things he'd like to work on as a leader. He wants to become more organized, not procrastinate as much, and he wants to get involved with the elementary end. And that's my presentation on Mr. Walker.